want to see her in the centerfold of Playboy magazine.